Last time, in StarCraft II, Black Ops.
A power sword, huh? Neat. Hello, YouTubers! You are just subscribed to 6D Dark King, and today we are going to continue this last play of Nova's Covert Ops. And I remember these are three, but if you couldn't tell, it gives some optical illusion because of the third placement. Interesting. Anyway, like I said, we're going to continue Nova's missions. Last time, well, the Defense of Men are using the old cyanometers to make the Valerian move fast. Great. Any which way? Let's get to it. Oh. So it begins, huh? Hey, isn't that... Is that a Viking on... Or the big version, the Archangel, that we fought to...
Live.
You know, in Heart of Swarm. Well, are those Zerg?
Come on, almost there.
Whoa, that's a lot of Zerg. Yeah, they're there. Just fire the same.
Deployed. Awaiting exit orders.
Roger that. Fall back to our position.
All supposed to be Zerg.
What's the situation out there, Rigel?
Reports are coming in from major population centers. They detail extensive damage and high casualties. It seems all evacuation efforts were unsuccessful.
How many Zerg are there?
Enough to vastly outnumber our forces, including all of the Dominion personnel on the world below. We are too late now.
Damn it!
However, the Defenders of Manfleet is inbound. They have announced their intention to protect civilians.
So they want to look like heroes to these people. They're not. But we are. Take us to the surface.
The Cyameter's signal has drawn most of the Zerg to this location. They've established hives and are moving eastward.
Great.
The Defenders of Man have set up a blockade in the north to keep the Zerg from going further. Most of the civilian survivors have taken refuge in this stadium, but they cannot hold without reinforcement.
Makes sense.
We'll get them evacuated soon. If we can defeat the Zerg before the Defenders of Man, will save lives and undermine their plans.
Indeed. One more detail. I brought our Banshees and Goliaths online.
Nice!
For you.
Those Banshees can cloak. That's going to be useful.
Yeah, you'd know.
They'll be able to do a lot of damage before the Zerg even know they're there.
Just do it quickly. I'm detecting additional warp signatures in the planet's orbit. You may be facing more Zerg reinforcements soon.
Great.
Ready the Banshees for deployment here. Then, I'll need you to establish my base over in this location.
That won't be a problem.
Anyway, let's see what DNN has to say.
We've received eyewitness reports of a massive Zerg force gathering outside the well-known tourist destination, Tirador 9. Evacuation efforts are underway, but perilous. The Defenders of Man released a statement indicating that they are willing to assist any civilians who need their protection. Dominion officials have promised to update us soon.
Ah, screw you. Anyway, people, let's get to it. Okay, let's see what there's to be seen.
This was a resort world. Most of the people here were tourists. They were in no position to face the Zerg when they arrived. I fear the devastation has already been substantial.
Okay, control 2, quote.
Scanning
one.
The Zerg hives now. You'll need to destroy their hatcheries to prevent their numbers from growing.
Okay.
I'll do my best. On the offensive.
Kill the spore crawlers.
Spore crawlers are approaching your location, Nova. Kill them before they take root.
Status report. Initiating assault. Feeling shot.
I see you've destroyed one of the hatcheries. An encouraging sight.
Good.
Now for the others.
Yeah, what she said. Oh.
Perhaps a nuclear strike would be useful. I have one prepared for you.
Good thinking, Rigel.
That's two hatcheries now.
Oh, kill a spore!
Dancing on target. Initiating.
Okay, let's get the third one. Out of the way. Let's go.
Exceptional progress, Nova.
Terminating. Blades out. On the offensive.
Not good to see here. Nope. Not good to see here. Your hatcheries are just dying. Nothing weird.
Blades
about
out. Enemy sighted. Advancing on target.
Okay, I say nuclear strike is in order.
Time to clean them out. All back.
Ha!
Status report.
Well, overseas on nice and dandy, but not useful if you don't.
Your skill is truly admirable.
If you don't have anything that can attack me.
I'm reading you.
Yo. I don't think I can get anything else. Can I go around?
Nova, the enemy reinforcements have nearly warped in. Prepare to fall back.
Yep. Get out, people!
Feeling sharp. Say again?
Okay, everybody's still
on the offensive. Terminating.
Whew.
Please be patient. Your base is not yet ready. But there are plenty of Zerg for you to clear out. Over there. Your base is prepared, and the Goliaths are online.
Nice.
But there's some unusual activity with the warp signatures.
Also, before I forget,
Nova, it
you
is thought
there more than three hatcheries, but there was no achievement.
What's happening?
I've already played that part of the missions,
Death Fleet
only to notice I wasn't recording. Yeah. Speaking of which, Tau Terrain. We not spiky design. What the heck?
I am Jannara, first ascendant of the Tal'Darin. Our High Lord has charged me with the eradication of the Defenders of Man. Do not interfere.
Huh. Tempting. Let's
That's a tempting solution. But any assault on the Defender's position will surely kill the civilians.
Never mind.
Then we have no choice. We have to protect the Defenders.
Only until we defeat the Protoss. I see they're using shield projectors to channel power into a mothership. It's currently in orbit, but it seems likely they'll use it to destroy the Defenders once it's fully charged.
Right.
We better take out those projectors. Let's go.
I've identified the locations of the shield projectors.
More nukes!
Here they
Yay!
Are.
I'll destroy them as fast as I can. But first, I have to to make sure our defenses are secure against the Zerg.
You demolished several hatcheries, Nova. Their numbers have been substantially reduced. Also, these Zerg possess a very interesting mutation. If you have time, can you clear out the remaining hatchery and collect some samples for me?
If it leads to new tech, I can.
Yeah, you have my full and undivided attention. Yes. More nukes need to blow up stuff. Anyway. Going to need supply soon.
Bad news. SCV ready.
Atta girl. Good. You go repair that.
Complete.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready. In the rear with the gear.
Need more nukes.
Spared on. Complete. Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Not enough minerals.
SCV ready.
Okay. Done. I could go anywhere until...
My scans show the mothership's shields have nearly charged.
I bet one of my nukes
should advance
to
towards a shield projector.
You want a piece of me, boy?
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals. Not
the mothership has finished charging. It will begin an assault on the defenders of Man soon.
Yeah, not much I can do right now.
I'll lead an attack on one of those shield projectors to force it back.
I've taken the liberty of listening on the Defenders' private channels. I think you'll want to hear this.
This alien ship might cut through everything we throw at it, but these civilians are counting on us. We can't fail them.
So, some of them aren't jerks. Good to know.
Who wants some?
Huh? SCV ready.
More nukes.
We hear you. I'm going.
SCV ready. Okay, control 5. Control 6.
Additional. Not enough. Additional supply depots required.
We hear you. Bad news.
I'm reading you.
In the rear with the
gangway coming through.
Nuclear missile ready.
Okay.
Additional supply.
Go, go, go.
Go ahead. Ah, you scared me.
Gangway.
Okay, F2, move out.
Feeling sharp.
SCV ready.
On the offensive. Status report.
Our outer defenses have fallen. Retreat to a secure position.
They cannot withstand the mothership's assault, Nova. Attack a shield projector now.
On it. On it like a bot. Hope you got that reference, boys. It's RTSC. Not from this series, but it is from an RTS game.
I'm reading. I'll cut him down.
You've done well. The Protoss are leaving.
What is this? Those Dominion Terrans have disrupted our mothership shields. Make them suffer.
She's sending forces to our base.
Great.
Prepare to defend it.
I'm on my way.
You want a piece of me, boy?
On the offensive.
Okay, have a nuke ready.
guns.
Oh yes, that felt good.
Additional supply depots required. Nuclear missile ready.
I'm receiving an unusual energy reading coming from this island. Whatever it is, it's incredibly powerful.
That's concerning.
You think?
I'll investigate.
Okay, an engineering bay would also be in order.
Unacceptable landing zone.
Let's have a blast!
Let's see, how far away are... Never mind. So.
Upgrade complete.
Okay, you. I need turrets. Get to it.
We'll butter my biscuit.
I'm reading you.
The mothership's shield energy is reaching its maximum. Move for a shield projector soon, Nova.
Complete.
On it.
Say again.
The Tal'Darine vessel is mobilizing. You'd best disable a shield projector soon.
Reinforcements to the front line! We must hold against the mothership!
Nova here.
Okay, let's see.
Additional supply depots required.
Status report.
My man!
Initiating assault.
Yeah?
Engaging the enemy.
We hear you.
Additional.
Stim!
Are still safe, thanks to us.
The Dominion imbeciles are causing more trouble. Dispose of them already.
They're advancing on our base.
I have a slight suspicion that she does not like us very much.
Advancing on target.
Gangway, coming through.
Go ahead.
Confirm that last.
Armed and ready.
Okay, you damn Tal'Darine. Let's dance. We do nuclear fire. Yes!
What's going
burn.
On? Go, go, go.
Burn, you damn Protoss.
Bad news?
This better be good.
Nuclear missile ready.
So, there's a base here. Whoa, whoa, whoa!
I'll cut him down.
SCV ready.
Base is under attack.
Bad news.
Okay. A turret would definitely be in order here. Why aren't you producing? Well, probably because I didn't produce, but still.
Not enough minerals.
In the rear, we...
Consider heading toward a shield projector. The mothership's shields will be ready in a moment.
Not enough minerals. Not enough minerals.
On the offensive.
Well, I heard it, man. Let's move.
Blades out. I'll cut him down. Feeling sharp.
The death fleet is unrelenting. Head for a shield projector, Nova.
Stay strong, soldiers. This damn ship can't break us.
Supply depots required.
What's going on? Huh? Big job, huh? Well, butter my biscuit.
Not enough energy.
Okay, I need more nukes than one.
Let's have a blast.
Okay.
Nova here.
It's going to be ready on time.
Advancing on target.
Yeah?
I'm reading you. Terminating. Time to clean them out.
This better be good.
Excellent.
You want to
kill them all!
Initiating assault. Status report.
Nuclear missile.
Get out of there, Nova. Get back in there, Nova. Good. And since.
Status report.
Nuclear missile ready.
Get out of there, stupid!
The Protoss have power, but we have heart. We will force them back again and again.
Find the Terran forces attacking us and slaughter them before I slaughter all of you!
Time to play defense.
Well, I'd say she's really, really pissed. Good.
Say again? I'll cut him down.
Awesome.
Confirm that last.
Okay, so I defend. This the defenders of men, no pun intended, really. I swear.
Nuclear missile ready.
I'm reading you.
Hold position. Nova.
Say again.
Ready the nuke.
Fueled up, ready to go.
You ready? Let him have it. Okay, they do have a spike
Nova
design.
Here.
Good.
Terminating. I'll cut him down.
Anyway, give me a second, people.
Confirm that last.
Dish. Já dei as luvas, que eu ainda não tenho pão de avança. Isso também é para dar almoço? Ok, vou lhe dar agora. E ela tem que estar à procura das alianças. Sorry about that. I don't live alone, and real life takes precedence. Anyway.
I'm reading you. Say again.
Nuclear missile ready.
Ready to roll out!
Well.
the mothership's shields are almost finished charging.
I'm in deep!
I'm on it.
Well, I'm going to need Noma for that, so... Oh well.
This is your moment, Noma. Attack a shield projector as soon as possible.
Get to the front line! We need everyone firing on that ship!
No, no, my poor army! Just focus everything! Well, yeah.
Better be good.
I know what I have to do.
Okay.
All right, Rigel. I've got a special delivery of Zerg sludge just for you.
Perfect.
I'm in deep!
Okay, hopefully that did not cost me the game.
Nuclear missile ready.
Nah. That's plenty. And I have 6 nukes, so...
Executing.
We're good.
Status report.
Now the only question is, can I get there fast enough?
I'm reading you.
Who wants some?
There I go again.
Consider it done.
Fueled up, ready to go!
Base is under attack.
Okay, I have to get through them. Wait! I have nukes!
Confirm that last.
We must fall back to safety! Move, move, move!
Kidding. Say again? Got it.
Oh, it's off.
Confirm that last.
Kaboom, baby!
5, 6.
Consider it done. Executing.
Okay, I have 5 nukes.
En route.
That's overkill if I ever saw one. So let's get this done.
Bringing out the big guns.
Put on die, put on die, put on die.
Aim the target. Status report.
Nuclear missile ready. Upgrade complete.
Kill them all! Kill them all!
Time
nukes blaze!
Humanity will triumph over the alien threat. We will win this day.
Send our mothership to incinerate that wretched Terran and all who aid her!
The mothership's on a course for our base. This is your chance to finish it off, Nova.
Ah! You scared me! Yes, sir!
Nova here.
Armed and ready.
Ready to roll out!
And I'll be guessing 1 nuke ain't enough.
Gameway.
Nope. But a nuke and... Squadron Marines aren't enough here.
Confirm that last.
What's up?
Status.
Bring for the turrets.
What's up?
Kill it. Well, I'm going to nuke my own base, right?
Confirm that last.
since, you know, I can't shoot up. Come on, 10 seconds.
Mineral field depleted. Nuclear missile ready. Vespine geyser exhausted.
Woo! That was close.
The Tal'Darim are withdrawing, Nova. The Defenders' forces have rallied and are fighting off the last of the Zerg. Civilian evacuations can resume shortly. You've saved thousands of lives.
They'll take all the credit for this victory, though.
Most likely. Nonetheless, I've informed the Emperor of our actions here. At least he will know the truth.
Then that will have to be enough. I'm heading back to the Griffin.
Anyway, people, that's gonna be it for now. Boy, that was a tough mission. Next time, well, we'll see how our fight against the Defenders of Man goes. Until then, this fucking see you around. Ta-ta!
Next time in StarCraft II's Nova Missions.
Zombie Apocalypse, version 2.0.